So I'd like you to close your eyes and imagine you're in an elevator. A wide elevator with velvet walls and thick carpets. And as the doors close,
your eyelids become heavier.
And as your eyes become heavier and the elevator begins to go down, you realize that this is the elevator of relaxation. And now you're on the third floor, going down, and you could get out, but you want to go on. Deeper, deeper, deeper into relaxation. And you feel that perhaps you'll never want to get out. It's so safe here, so comfortable, so relaxed. I don't want to talk to
Simon anymore.
Shut.
I want to talk to the men who are listening.
The men who hurt him.